A nebulizer is a device commonly used for administering medication in the form of a mist inhaled into the lungs. If your device is failing to produce mist, several factors could be at play, which is what we're going to discuss in this quick video. The function of a nebulizer relies on a complex interplay of its components, and the malfunction could stem from issues ranging from simple operational errors to more complex mechanical failures. One of the most common reasons for a nebulizer not misting is an issue with its power source. Nebulizers can be either electrically powered or battery operated. If it's electric, ensure it's properly plugged in and that the electrical outlet is functioning. If it's battery operated, the batteries might need replacement. For those nebulizers that use a USB or a similar power source, checking the connection and the power source's functionality is crucial. Another key aspect to consider is the assembly of the nebulizer. Incorrect assembly can prevent it from working correctly. This includes ensuring that all parts, such as the medicine cup, mouthpiece or mask, tubing, and compressor are securely connected. If any component is loose or improperly fitted, the nebulizer might not mist properly. It's also important to check for any blockages in these parts. The tubing, for example, can sometimes get bent or kinked, impeding airflow and mist production. The condition of the nebulizer's parts plays a significant role as well. Over time, components like the filter can become clogged with dust or medication residue. A dirty or clogged filter will impede the flow of air through the nebulizer, reducing its effectiveness. Similarly, if the medication cup or the nozzle is clogged with dried medication, it will prevent the nebulizer from producing a proper mist. Regular cleaning and maintenance, as per the manufacturer's instructions, are essential to keep the nebulizer functioning optimally. The type and amount of medication used can also affect the nebulizer's performance. Using the incorrect type of medication or not using the prescribed quantity can lead to inadequate misting. Medications should be prepared according to the physician's instructions, ensuring the right concentration and volume are used. Additionally, environmental factors can play a role. Extremely low temperatures can affect the nebulizer's ability to generate mist. In such conditions, the device and the medication should be kept at room temperature. In some cases, the problem could be more technical, involving internal components of the nebulizer. Wear and tear over time can lead to mechanical failures. Parts like the compressor, which is responsible for pushing air through the liquid medication to create mist, can malfunction. If the compressor is not working properly, it won't be able to produce the necessary air pressure, resulting in no mist being generated. But as previously mentioned, the reasons for a nebulizer not misting range from simple issues like power source problems or incorrect assembly to more complex issues like clogged components or mechanical failures. Regular maintenance, correct assembly, and adherence to usage instructions are critical for the effective functioning of a nebulizer. If troubleshooting doesn't resolve the issue, consulting with a healthcare professional or the manufacturer is advisable for further guidance or repair. If you want to support the channel, please like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. And there should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you will enjoy. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.